Okay.
A.
Uh-oh, who is that? Who's tuning in? Hey, it's Juliana's. Juliana's tuning in. What I'm doing right now is I'm just replaying a mission to give myself a little warm up, but also to test out some of my skills. Right now I have it on moderate. I might do the same exact mission two times, once on moderate and then once on a hard, to see the level of difficulty. Let's see what happens here. It's this I'm doing the Seraphite encounter, or the, once again.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. And I was shocked.
Your poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Close call there. Thankfully, we're on moderate. Just warming up, you see.
Oh, man.
Alright. We got a silencer on the gun now. Uh-oh. You got a word off. Come here. Come here. Come here. Let me give you that.
Shut it.
Death. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
In the building!
Yeah, I'm in the building. deeper yet. Okay, not fair. Oh, Deborah. That was bold. I don't know why I tried that. Shit. Hold still.
No!
Could probably just top this wall here. I suck. Get me the fuck out of here. Oh no. The not so fun guy. So nice, dude. Okay, and his. Oh, God! Silly little goons. Get up. Okay, alright. Next. Okay, alright. What do we got? Oh, he's on my ass! He's got a bow. Oh, this is. Oh. This bow and arrow, dude, is really pissing me off.
Don't let her escape!
Fuck.
She ran into that building!
I shot an arrow, he shot one right back. Alright, last try here, and I don't have a brick. Oh,
she's
that sucks.
Running.
Yeah, I'm running. You're a massive ass dude with the bloody fucking axe. This guy. Oh, this guy.
I'll find you. Found you.
Dude, I suck. Oh, I'm so bad. I've won. It's not gonna do anything against this guy. Find. Nice. All right, let's think here. Can't really outrun him. I mean, I guess I could, but... Brick. Oh, no, you don't. There it is. Yeah. Okay, that was a good encounter. finally got the guy. Took him long enough to fucking die, but, I think I'm ready to continue the story if, the viewers would like me to continue the story. Though I could just do more of these encounters where it's just, I gotta kill the people and then that's it. Excuse me. What just happened? That was strange. Glitch out. Any other encounters that were like fun? Just gonna go along with the story. Waiting for the game to load. Fucking Abby. 4 years earlier.
Dad! Dad, come on! You can't keep doing this.
Where's my goddamn father?
Here we go. There. Dad! Okay, how am I getting over this fence?
It's not a matter of getting over. It's a matter of going around. Hey, look, we could go to the lights. We go see the lights at the light festival. Oh, what's this? Secret tunnel!
Whoa.
I don't have a flashlight. Abby is ill prepared. I missed. Oh, I'm so bad. Or is it Abby who's bad? Make it look like Abby really sucks at throwing bottles. Alright, I'm gonna hit the window. Darn. Alright, let's try. Alright, I got one bottle left. I can't mess this one up. I gotta aim up. Alright, I'm Abby. I can do this. I killed Joel in 4 years. Yeah! See, that's all I gotta think about is my goals and motivations as a character. And then I can do anything. What am I doing with this dumpster? I'm Abby. I'd like to live here. Oh, it's a nickel.
Look at that. 1978.
Yep. That's a nickel. Or a quarter. She's a coin collector.
Maybe I can get onto the roof. There. Smooth, Abby.
Abs?
Abs.
You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of him.
Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait.
Ah.
This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Dad, I found something.
Oh, my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
A. Omen.
I don't remember Bro. This.
Abs. Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Then I'm not worried. Oh, shit. Abs.
What? Oh, my God.
We've got to cut her loose. It's okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you.
Oh, boy.
It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you.
I'd be like that too, Owen.
Hold her.
In the middle of the apocalypse, you're wrangling a zebra and some barbed wire. I'd be like, what?
Hey, you got her tight? Yeah. All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Everybody's looking for you. We got it.
Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
We did good back there.
Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
God damn.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Why?
Bitches.
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing
there are a
right
bunch
thing.
Of bitches, man.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Papa Joel came knocking. I should be really cautious, man. Joel at any moment could burst through these walls on a rampage. Should be really cautious right now. There's Joel around here with an Ellie. I should know about.
He's still in the fucking building? Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! 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 Joel, get up!
Fuck.
Fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
Bring help, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Penny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Hmm.
Javi.
Oh. Easy. You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you.
Why is she so fucking jacked?
Been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vámonos.
Okay. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me the room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can't die happy.
Whoa.
You should.
They got electricity.
I keep thinking the same thing.
And well, so does Jackson.
Here we are.
Oh, that's right. They're in the stadium. Which honestly is probably the best call.
Or two.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
Wow, Manny slept with the teacher, the kids. What a dog. Well, these kids are in plant class. Good for them.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Wah, hello? It's all good.
We have a toilet paper disaster.
Oh.
Thank you for the money.
Hello? Audio really is skipping, huh?
Yo.
I am now exploring Abby's...
Nice to see you too, Abby.
...base. Who the hell's talking to me? Oh, stupid Scarface.
Hey, Jordan.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
With you, Mike.
But you keep coming back for more, don't you?
You know this game's all luck.
Then why do I keep winning?
Come on. Let it out. Yeah, there we go.
We should check in on her mom. She's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid.
Kids.
Yeah.
Maybe we invite her to services.
She's an atheist.
Something to do. Maybe she gets it. I don't know what to tell you. You gotta let this be for yourself.
Hey, sir.
Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Ugh. I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line!
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us!
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Put one back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I'm just curious. Walking around with a burrito. Let's go look at the clothes.
Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? Fine ones.
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
No soap for Abby. Stinky Abby. Stinky Abby.
Come on.
Stinky Abby over here with my burrito.
We can't
Manny.
Be late for Isaac.
I can be late for Isaac because I'm Stinky Abby with my burrito. Now I'm eating my stinky burrito.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen.
It's like we're back in DC.
You guys need to
Except
talk about
it. I gotta walk up the escalator.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joe. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. Scientist, huh?
Man.
Knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold his spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited? About the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Abby, you want to grab her?
Dang, girl.
Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Jealous.
I've already killed these dogs, Azeli.
Let's go to the trunks.
Hey there, bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely.
Get the ball. Go get it.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating
hey,
families.
Abby.
You'd miss fucking up Scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Conteo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up. Some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We have some, don't we?
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and the one. What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Really lost a hatchery. Yeah. Any plan on getting it back? Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen? I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook me. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
No, stay low!
Through the walls!
They were waiting for us. Yeah.
Take them out!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Stuff here to make a pie bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Yeah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here. We clear?
Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
What the fuck? Pick up the damn thing.
from here. Guys, look up there.
Could be a way out.
Here we go.
More shivs. I think that's ideal. No.
Fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
Pregnant joke.
Ladies first.
I like you.
Lots of pregnant jokes today. Lots and lots of them. April Fools.
Reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Ah, I found another coin.
Yep.
Hey, ooh, parts.
I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
So I believe I've crafted my weapons to be maximum crafting whatever with Ellie, but I have not done so with Abby. Thus, I can still loot a lot and collect tools or collect parts. And hopefully find a crafting table and upgrade my weapons. Because when it comes time to fight the Rat King, I better be fucking prepared. Juliana, don't worry, it's not gonna happen tonight, because it's a bit of time away still. But there is a level where Abby has to fight this monstrosity of a thing, and yeah. Alright, I guess that's everything.
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. They strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
That worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Gotta use that rope. Loot, loot, loot. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking go. Here we go.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No. I'm optimistic.
Here we go. Oh.
Long way down.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Abby has vertigo. You go look at a long edge. Everything gets all warped. And the best part is when you look at an edge as Abby, when you look at her face, oh shit. It's so hard to... to face at the player's face, but her face makes weird faces.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Nice. And let's complete this pistol. Nice. Oh, that door is locked. get in, I wonder?
See a way out of here?
What about this?
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Well, hold on. Oh, I need a shiv.
Broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
Oh.
So.
No, I bet that room's
open.
Manny
gets to ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in that.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
Hmm.
Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Okay. Here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, with me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Oh, I'm sorry. What? What is happening? Yeah, the muscles. Those forearms.
Nice. Good thinking.
Yeah. We'll see. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down.
My TV. Just turned off. The PlayStation's still on, but my TV just turned off. What is happening right now?
Power went out.
Power went out at your place? My power's still working. It's just the TV, I guess. Shut. Oh, wow. Yeah. Your power went out. Oh, no.
Harsh winds.
Harsh winds knocking the power out. That's crazy. Well, luckily you got me entertaining you. Here we go. Let's mess with Abby's vertigo. Whoa. There it is. Okay, all right, let's get out of here.
There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice!
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until we pass out.
There was tape that I must collect. Come on. Come on.
Oh, yeah? Which drink? Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who writes the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Could I get back to looting? Thank you. What's this? What we got? What's this?
Okay, interesting.
Oh! There's a safe somewhere. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Whoa. That spooked me. The wind blowing outside just turned the lights on out back. So I'm looking out back into the backyard with the light on, and there's nothing out there but the... The motion detector says there is something out there. Anyway, alright. I didn't say where the safe is. It just said that the stuff is in the safe. Let's see if we can find a safe. Or a lockup case.